Are we rolling?
Yep.
Well, I finally got it fixed where we got us a bead made now. And what I'm doing is I'm using bamboo here to make that hole in the metal. And after we get all this done, what we're going to do is we're going to go back through and we're going to put this in the tumbler and we're going to tumble her out to see how pretty she is, or how sort of pretty she is. See that bead right there in the middle? Mm-hmm. And I'm going to make...
Oh, shit.
Oh, man. Sorry. You know, I found out a couple of days ago what the origin of the word, what he just said was, that shit word. Do you know where that word come from, boy? Come from back in the war. And they was having to get manure sent over here from France. And they would put it in them ships and send it over here from France. But when you pile manure up, it does sort of like hay in a barn, and it'll get hot and it'll set their ship on fire. So they started making shipping containers, and then the acronym for what was in those containers, it's called some kind of ship, whatever, it was a SHIT acronym stuck on there for the compost that was coming in from France. And then it just ended up getting to where they said it so much about that compost that transferred on over into everyday life. But right there, we got you a bead.
That's the power of bamboo.
The power of bamboo. Bamboo, there's only one plant on this earth that needs to be planted more than bamboo. And that is cannabis and hemp. Because God put them here for a purpose. You make everything from medicine to clothes to anything else pretty much out of that stuff. But anyway, this is sort of ugly because of all that. And we'll put it in the tumbler and tumble it down. Remember, we put two colors of blue, a pink and a clear in there. Bye-bye now. We'll see y'all later.